Blizzard in Curtis, Michigan. Wow, that's a cool contraption.
Yes.
Look at this. Look at this. Wow, snow is deep. Look at it. It goes right out. Woo, 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 woo. Guess we gotta drive in a blizzard, huh?
Yep.
Yes, we do. Look at that windshield. Whoa. There we go. That's better. That's better. Look at this bad when you're looking at the phone. Oh no, that's blizzard out there. This is a real blizzard. First of all, 6 or 8 inches of snow we're plowing through here. Here we are on US 2, turning onto US 2. Ah, much better road. Ah, there's no deep snow on this road. However, it is slick with ice and it is still a blizzard. Oh well. Is a whiteout.
Things are.
And we're back.
Here it comes.
The Jim Brown Show playing Name That Tune, British Invasion.
This is total whiteout.
She did not finish the bus.
You can't even see the cars until they're
coming out of nowhere.
Right on, you.
On your envelope all year.
All right, the sun's out. Yay! You can see the sun.
Woo!
Warm sun. Okay, it's cleared up a little now, and we're going to cross the Mackinac Bridge.
Hey, 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 folks, it's Larry McCrae.
And it's a good thing we're not crossing the bridge in a blizzard, because that would not be fun. It would be great video, but it wouldn't be fun. So we're going across the bridge. Okay, we outran the storm, according to the map you saw. And although it's going to catch up with us, because it's going from left to right, or from west to east. But we're crossing the bridge now. Oh,
not a good thing to watch.
Temperature's warmed up. There's some open water down there on Lake Michigan side. We are looking west, the Mackinac Bridge, maybe Mac. Here we are, going south. Watching football.
Back in the 70s.
No. Mackinac City.
Mackinac
City. Danny Quayle.
Yep.
And Lana.
Hi. Yep.
Disregard that last statement.
In the pink sweater.
Not all of it's true.
You guys have been friends for over 40 years.
They didn't have computers back then. I think it was the first car was out.
Yeah,
they didn't even have phones.
We took our horse and buggy to our gigs.
All the way up to Gaylord. Played the Hidden Valley Oswego Ski Club. Those were the days.
I'm out.